Some ape men had excellent stable handling at high speeds. However, at slow speeds, their slack geometry made handling difficult in tight terrain. Other ape men could handle better at slow speeds. However, at high speeds, their steeper geometry made them less stable. Evolution ensues. Today, there is Genesis 2 geometry.
Yeah!
It provides precise handling at slow speeds, stable handling at fast speeds, smoother front suspension activation, plus all the benefits of original Genesis geometry.